As we can see, XML documents use a very simple and self-describing syntax. If we look at this document in a browser, it will be displayed as a tree without any formatting. It is just data wrapped in tags. To use it, we have to write a program to access the data. If there were an error in the document, for example, if we nested a closing tag improperly, the browser will report this error and it won't display the document. Elements can have four different content types. Title has simple content or text content. Book has element content because it contains only elements and no text. Chapter has mixed content because it contains both text and elements. And para has empty content. Elements with empty content can also be shortened like this. XML start tags can have attributes in name value pairs, just like in HTML. The value must always be enclosed in quotes, either single or double quotes can be used. It's possible to store data in either attributes or child elements, but attributes should only be used to provide information that is not part of the data, but can be important for the software reading the element. Lastly, the syntax for writing comments in XML is the same as in HTML, and they can span several lines. The syntax rules of XML are very simple and very strict. The document starts with an XML declaration and contains a single root element. Elements are case sensitive, and each element must have a closing tag and be properly nested within each other. Attributes must also be enclosed in quotes.